1 hour of Thai massage. Care to join me?
So we got a break in the weather, and we are in Sairang Waterfall, or also called Rainbow Waterfall. Look at the water. This is the good part about coming during the rainy season or the monsoon season. Look at the water coming right down there. Amazing. Just incredible. Such a difference compared to the last time I was here.
We are recommended by the massage people to have the dry noodles here with char siu. So I'm trying it out now. But I don't know how it tastes, so I'll let you know in a while. Still prefer the other one, definitely. So I'm gonna go over the other side afterwards and have another bowl, my style. So we're back in Pihan here in Khao Lak. Look for our burn, our friend, make nice Pihan. So we're outside 7-Eleven now and having some spring roll. They call popnia here. No different. No Thai name. Still stuck here after the rain, and we are trying this very nice, something like chichong fan. And it's served with this very nice sauce. It's a little bit like chichong fan sauce. Very tasty and with grounded peanut. I'm standing right in the middle of the channel right now. As a matter of fact, the tide is actually going out. So right behind me here, that is where the ocean is. And if I turn around here, you will see that this joins up to this particular stream and goes up to the mangrove swamp up here to the mountains right at the back over there. So it's nothing like taking a nice walk on the beach, grounding yourself to Mother Earth, which is really, really essential for us. If all of those, all of you out there who knows how much I am into earthing and grounding. We're somewhere near the Haven Khao Lak. Found this beautiful beach right here and this beautiful sunset happening right now. So we thought we just want to come in here and have a look at the beach here and sunset. Our resort is way over there, all the way over there. But look at that, a beautiful sunset right now.